Many insiders are predicting greatness for Roman Reigns. What's your take, King?
My take is the sky's the limit for this guy. That's for sure. Oh, what an underhanded move. There is a fury that comes from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like it's a battlefield, and he looks to completely wipe out his opponents from competition. Let's face it, Reigns is a beast.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Big right hand right to the chin.
There's a big-time Samoan drop.
Ow! Look out! Look out!
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
You know, Cole, Roman Reigns' famous line was, "Believe in the Shield." And the way he manhandles people, I think Roman can persuade anyone to believe anything he wants.
SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
And he breaks the cover.
We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thank you again for joining us.
Oh. This might be big.
Stands 6'5" and 275 pounds. His eerie demeanor aside, Luke Harper's strength, quickness, and brutality is something that's very difficult to go up against. And he doesn't waste any time. Luke Harper goes right after his opponent. It's downright scary.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Bray Wyatt spots the opening. What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
Shoulder up, and that, folks, was close.
I think momentum's changed one more time.
He gets out of trouble there.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Look at this. This could be it.
That's it. He's out.
Dean Ambrose finding the strength for the kick out.
I think one of the things fans all over the world share in common is they don't quite know what to fully expect from Dean Ambrose. They know Ambrose is a lethal entity here in the WWE, and they know he'll make any doubters a believer in him and the Shield.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
This is not the position you want to be in.
And the flow of this match has changed once again.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
In trouble now. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Caught a bump.
Dean Ambrose has this match won now, people.
And he's in there trying to get... That should do it right there.
Bam!
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And here comes his partner. Whoa.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Three.
That's it. The match is over. Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them home. I can't believe what we saw in that match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here are your winners, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.